Not sure what those people are trying to film, but it's certainly not about monkeys. And it's a disaster along the road, just a bit further up. And what a mess! Some people have been feeding monkeys with fancy confectionery, the types that aren't even suitable for humans, even in moderation. Words must have spread, but it's too late for Nulla Troop. They will only find wrappers and empty bags. And still further up, we have. And that's Bubble. Only coming back for a top-up, I suppose. Our babies certainly are getting more independent. And Skullhead's troop has taken our gang's secret hideout up there. And Buddy and his boys are guarding the rear. And here's the limit of Skullhead's troop today. And beyond this point, it's all jubilees. At this time of the year, the berries are in season. They will all have something to fall back on. And up in the hideout, we have Teeny. So our gang has been crowded out once again. So Teeny is a little foot soldier now, just like her mum. Far away from the center stage, with the other similarly ranking members. Okay, it's time to leave them to do the job. I'm far too distracting to Teeny. Our gang has been kept at bay by just a few foot soldiers from Skullhead's troop. All waiting to see if they could have a chance to come down to the road below. Now that they see me here, they may not have to risk going down at all. You can tell they have just begun to emerge from the forest. But they just can't proceed any further with those foot soldiers like Teeny taking over their strategic hideout. The babies and kids were expecting goodies, but there's none here. In a limbo now, should they play or forage like all the adults and older kids? Now Reddy has mistaken. Deanley wasn't trying to bother her baby brother, Dippity, at all. Now let's hope Deanley will wise up. Always display one's intention when approaching a baby, even if it's one's sibling. So what's on Lil Dippity's mind? Will he learn to forage, or will he just mess around? The former, I think. And below him, there's perhaps a spark of romance igniting. So all the training has paid off. Dippity certainly is no sloth, and definitely not clumsy anymore. Oops! That's certainly not appropriate for a minor to watch. Actually, I don't think Dippity knows at all well what to do during this lull.